We can see the sepia in the sun. Shades of grey in fading streets, the radiating bloodshot in a child's eye, the dark stains on her linen sheets. If you can see oil separated water, the turquoise of leaves of trees, the reddened flush of lover's cheeks, the violet peace of calm seas. If you can see the bluest eye, the purple in petals of the rose, the blue anger, the venom of the volcano, the creamy orange of the lava flows. If you can see the red dust of the famished road, the white edge on the stripe of Nike's sign, the skin tone of a Lucian Freud, the colors of his frozen subjects in mind. If you can see the white mist of the oasis, the red, white, and blue that you defended, if you can see it all through the blackest pupil, the colors stretching the rainbow suspended. If you can see the bleached blue dusk and the caramel curls and swirls of tea, why do you say you're colorblind when you see me?